Hi, my name is Amit Kapoor, and I'm president and CEO of First Line Technology, based out of Chantilly, Virginia. First Line Technology is a company that takes technologies from the lab, be it government labs or university labs, and really harnesses innovative sciences to commercialize those technologies. Our focus is for developing technologies for first responders and for the military, and we even deeply focus into emergency response. So chem biodefense, we have four different product lines that work with EMS folks on mass casualty transport. We do cooling systems and cooling vests for the military. We do specialized medical equipment. And then finally, our big growth area has been in the chem biodefense space. Part of the business that really helps us strategically grow very quickly has been finding unique technologies out of university labs or government labs. They're very, very, very good at innovation, but they do a so-so job on commercialization. That's where we excel, where we can bring and harness commercialization factories and quick, rapid commercialization process and bring products to the first responder market. So we find products by going to trade shows and conferences and even research symposiums. And I'm a nerd on patents, so I will read the USPTO, the Federal Register, and see what's being awarded. And I do a lot of Google searching on patents and what people are putting out for patent applications in our space. Using that information, I'll then go and work with those researchers, find out where they are, at what level they're at in terms of commercialization, where do they think the product should be, and then integrate those technologies in with other technology that we find at other universities or government labs. Finally, putting a product together and getting the first responder market to evaluate it, and then we go and we make it. One of the most defining things that I tell employees that we have that they need to go do is talk to our customers. Go and understand how they use our products. One of our best marketing tools has been our customers talking about how they use our products. I'm headed up to Massachusetts over the next couple days where they're gonna be presenting our products being used for fentanyl response and the opioid response and how many lives that we have saved with our product. And we're just a behind the scenes company. We're not trying to be in the front. We fly under the radar many times because we want to put them out there out front.